I dreamed I was there in hillbilly heaven. Oh, what a beautiful sight.
Oh. Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head and they keep falling. Soon I just did me some talking to the sun.
Well, I asked her to marry Anne to be my sweet wife. I told her we'd be so happy for the rest of our life. I begged her and I pleaded like a natural man. And then, whoop, so lowly, well, she gave me her hand, because she has just been mine. She had kisses sweeter than wine.
Started out with a brand new car, and I told her then we was going too far. But next, we got a color TV set. The furniture was wearing thin, so she moved it out and moved new in. Then laughed and said I could cut out the cigarettes.
Does it seem to you lightly? Does it lay down beside you? Does it make you hear sounds on the radio? Once was my shadow, grown weary and tired, till you gave it
around my heart, refusing to unwind.
I only get my hair cut once a year, and they call me country. If I done a day's work, it ain't been around here, and they call me country. I just sit around with my old guitar. I know someday I'm gonna be a star, and they call me country.
One time I spent a week inside a little country jail, and I don't guess I'll ever live it down. I was sitting at a red light when these two guys come and got me, and they said that I was a speeding through their town. Well, they ushered me inside a cell with seven other guys, and one little barred up a window in the rear.
Got over you. It's a long way to Harlem, and a long way to Hazard. Just to get a little broom, just to get a little broom. Well, my old buddy, don't you roll so slow. I can never roll when the wheels won't roll.
Till ball, y'a de soir, tu as vu les endroits. C'est ça la vie que moi j'aime pour cortiger ma belle. J'étais au bar hier soir, je vais aller encore à soir. Si l'occasion se présente, je vais retourner demain au soir.
That story is true, I'm here to say it. I was driving out of my leg. Blinking motors, really souped up and modeling body makes it look tough. Got eight cylinders, use them all, got overdrive, and it never stalled.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers. Such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love.
Skip a rope. haunts me night and day. I can't hide it in the closet, and Lord, I can't throw it away.
The drums from Dallas, Texas, is hard working Ronnie Tutt.
Bart Jason, I've been expecting you. Get off your horse and make yourself comfortable.
I won't be here long enough for that. Here's what's left of your expense money. Sorry about the rest of it, but that's a chance you take. I've decided against working for you.
Before you even talked about it? No, you wouldn't do that. You must have talked to somebody.
I did. The sheriff. His story is a little different from yours.
Well, perhaps the law doesn't quite see it my way.
The doctor's here. Said all you needed was some rest and good food. Oh, and no more liquor for a while.
That sounds like something a doctor would say. Maybe he's right.
Thank you.
I was looking for something to do, some little chore. I found a piece of this over in the corner.
Yeah, I've been intending to have that fixed for some time now.
You didn't clean your plate, lady.
No, I guess we could.
After we're better acquainted, you may call me Miss Agnes. If you pulled a trick like that out at our ranch, it'd be Miss Mudd.
Work is work. When I give an order, I expect it to be carried out.
Or what?
You know the answer to that.
Get off the ranch?
I hope it never comes to that. Not between you and me.
¿Qué pasa, amigo?
¿Qué hay, hombre? You are a gambling man, right?
¿Cómo no?
Well, I have a proposition for you.
Yeah.
I will bet you $20 against the turkey that I will shoot five of those aparatos over there with five shots.
Well, I didn't know you could shoot that good.
Neither did I, Buck.
No, Mama. There's no hope for him now, Travis. He's suffering. You know we've got to do it.
I know, Mama. He was my dog. I'll do it.
James Hampton is Lieutenant Howard Clemens, Washington's man about camels. You're gonna love Hogs. Don't miss James Hampton.
I am the picture of the dress code manual.
You're responsible for the men, Sergeant. Not for me. I'll leave immediately.
Because he's the best man to follow in them days, little brother. That's why.
When was it? 5 years ago, Juarez, you remember? We hit that Rurali paymaster. Got away with a sizable amount of gold.
You're trapped here, Harlan. No way out.
Yeah, I caught some lead. Fell off my damn horse. There you were, blazing away at them Rurales. Saved my life.
You're fast and you like pain. You eat it like candy.
Bullet hole through my heart?
Yes, it is, ma'am. They was wild men in those days.
Who did it?
Snake River Rufus Kyle did that, I believe.
Yeah. What became of him?
Judge shot him. Dead. Then he found him for some other crimes. And then later we hanged him.
Most appropriate.
I dreamed I was there.